Red meat is bad for your health. You know, I think it can get really confusing with all of this mixed messages that we see on the internet about certain foods being good or bad, but ultimately, I think what matters is that we're eating a well-balanced diet that includes nutrient-dense foods just like lean beef.
Find out more at beefitswhatsfordinner.com.